pull into the bridge so I don't hit anything yet.
All the way across or just to it?
Just to it. Grabbing the guy that walks across it.
You know, Roger, they took Estrella over me.
Wrecked.
I said either I have to heal or I'm not coming.
Lucky beware. We've already done the 13.
I told them that they should make agenda heal.
Agenda's a good healer. It's 40 gig to download.
I think after a couple you can play.
Beware.
Yeah, you'll just have stupidly long loading screens.
Well, the default is 100 kilobytes. Change that. So 80 meg, is that 80,000 kilobytes or just 8,000?
Eight meg is 8,000, so 80 is 80,000.
Beware.
Beware.
I'm getting wrapped on the right one.
Spirits grow hungry from the scent of blood. All who enter Helheim must pay the blood price. Resist if you wish.
Just really should have popped guns on the first boss.
If I cannot meet the payment from you, the flesh burdens the soul. A nuisance that must be flayed from your bones.
Back up.
Intruders on the Nagelfar! Give no quarter to these scallywags!
Oh shit, I'm stunned.
Should we try here?
Getting stunned right there really sucks.
I'm not even sure what was there that could have stunned you.
It was the quaking.
Oh, interrupted.
Yeah. Pretty much it silenced me. I couldn't heal through the the one dude shit. Which is why I was working on that.
So see, Shadow didn't show up today.
Nope.
He did message me and say he had a headache or something, wasn't well.
It's not nice to meet Paul's girlfriend. Pack back. Make sure you get far enough back that they're not gonna go cleaving off from the next ones.
Beware. Beware.
Can I grab this left pack?
No,
or you can pull the
drinking and
beware.
Oh man, Australia the new shadow.
To us?
Well, since you haven't been around, Shadow's been the keybreaker. Like Arthas. Yeah.
Oh, this one isn't on me.
It's on whoever face pulled that side group.
Yeah, somebody pulled that group. For once, it wasn't me.
And nobody's fucking killing Skull. So everything just healed to full. Oh, you know what? Because we killed one of those mobs in that pack, that probably would have been enough if we just pulled him instead.
Send in the skeleton crew.
Drums in here.
Quaking, does it only stun you if you're casting when it goes off?
Yes.
Alright. I was trying to figure out how the hell that worked. And I just noticed I wasn't casting and it didn't stun me.
You all will regret trespassing in my realm!
The dock kind of hurts a bit.
Rats!
4, 3, 2, 1.
You have won! You have merely survived the storm! The seas are unstoppable!